Andy Froh from Survival School. I want to start a new mini series on tinders. Okay, we're going to cover natural tinders, man-made tinders, just a whole array of tinders for the new mini series. And I thought what better place to start off a tinder would be the most common, cotton wool. Okay, but instead of just a piece of cotton wool, which is going to get damp, get wet, get ruined, and where are you going to keep that cotton wool pad? So fail safe would be the good old tampon. Okay, not only does a tampon come, or most of the time come, in a waterproof bag, okay, so this is already waterproof inside here, so nice and waterproof already. And then once we remove the tampon itself, we've got a tremendous amount of cotton wool in here. So we can use our knife or just prise off this outer layer. And then we got so much cotton wool in here. It's brilliant. Okay, so not only can we use this for fire lighting, so we'll keep these in a waterproof container that it comes in. And then we've got it for fire lighting. Look how much cotton wool is coming off of this. It's brilliant. Same as a field dressing, so first field dressing, but you get loads more cotton wool in there. But this is perfect. There we go. As I say, we can not only use this for water, for fire, but we can use it as part of a filter for water, for filtering water. Not obviously a major filter, but it can be a plug to filter water. We could use that pad itself before we prized it apart as a dressing. People have said that you could use them for bullet wounds, but if you've ever seen a bullet wound, I think a tampon itself, so something sort of this size, is going to be a bit insufficient for plugging a bullet wound hole, but can be used for other medical reasons. So prise all that apart. Obviously tinder needs to be dry and fibrous, already dry. If it was raining, we could be over the top of it, but we're just opening up and getting as many fibers out of there as possible. So should go up with very few sparks, being very, very dry and fibrous. Okay, there we go. So nice and quick. Problem is with cotton wool is it doesn't last too long. So then we could add an extender, or what's called an extender, something like Vaseline, petroleum jelly, lip salve, lipstick, anything that's got petroleum jelly in it, we could use as an extender. Although this tampon lasts pretty well. There's quite a lot of cotton wool in here, so it actually lasts quite a long time. Okay, but the wind starts to destroy it a little bit. Okay, so that is our first tinder on our mini series of tinders. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Thanks for watching. Cheers.